Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
You know, my mantra for this year's team is just to work hard every day and get better every day. Don't worry about the things you can't control. Worry about the things you can control. And just put your head down and just go to work. And this team has definitely embodied that. Every day they come ready for practice. Our energy has been great.
Every day just means getting better every day, you know, bringing it every day and just taking no days off.
Every day, it's our motto we go by every day. We say every day, meaning bring it every day. Like literally just bring energy, intensity, everything we need to do to get better each and every day.
Every day just means bring it every day. Play your hardest every day. Play like it's the last game.
Every little thing matters. So in practice every day, that's what it comes from, attention to detail. It'll pay off in the end.
I'm presented with a very good challenge this year. We have we probably have the most amount of talented big men we've had here at NJIT, certainly in my era, with Abdul Lewis, Mohamed Bendary, Suleiman Diakite, and also Kiel DeGraff. You know, all of them are 6'9", 6'10", or better, and they give me a lot of different options there.
We could put a lot of lineups out there. We could play two bigs. The interesting thing about our team this year is that we have a lot of good guards and a lot of good bigs.
I would say we have more depth. I feel like we're going to be playing a lot of guys this year. We have a lot of guys that can do a lot of things. I think we're very versatile this year. So I think we have a lot of weapons.
Yeah, I think we have a lot of guards who can score, who can pass, who can all play together well.
I mean, overall, I always say the word chemistry. I feel like this year we have a lot of good chemistry. We have a lot of good players that pass the ball, Shyquan, Zach, Shondell, Reilly. It's really exciting to have a bunch of good, you know, unselfish players. I think that's going to be a big deal for us this year, just moving the ball, forcing teams to guard us, having good bigs, having good shooters.
We just have to get better defensively as a whole, and then our offense is obviously going to pick up as the season comes along.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
A big senior class this year. We have 5 seniors. They've all, you know, brought great traits and attributes to the program. Probably led by Abdul Lewis, who's preseason first team All-ASUN pick, Reilly Walsh and Mohamed Bendary, both members of the prestigious Honors College here. And they have a lot of playing experience behind them. DeAndre Wilson was a first-year player for us last year as a junior college transfer, and look forward for big things from DeAndre this year, as well as Donovan Greer.
I have one more go-around. The goal is just to win a championship. Been here for going on 4 years. We've had some success, but we feel that we have a good team this year and we could have the most success we've ever had. So I'm super excited to go out with a bang.
You know, it's our last go around, and I want them to have as many games as possible and make it fun for them.
As a college coach, you always see your biggest jump from your freshman to sophomore year. So our sophomores now have, you know, they actually have a lot of a weight on their shoulders because of that. So while they all had great freshman years, you know, they're expected to step up, you know, to make that jump. You know, I can't be happier with that class, with San Antonio, with Zach, with Shondell, with the whole group is really stepped up and done great.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
I'm very, very pleased with the progress freshmen have made. Diego Willis, Kale DeGraff, and Suleiman Diakite, who I mentioned before, they've all done terrific this preseason.
First off, they're very talented. Kale, Suleiman, Diego, they're all talented players. They have a lot of experience coming from Europe. They play a lot of basketball. So fundamentally, they kind of ahead of players over here. So
We're gelling very well. The youngins are coming along. Of course, we're leading by example, and I just think we're getting better every day.
We can't wait to get out there opening night in front of the fans, and then to get the season started. That's what we've been working for since the season ended back in February.
For the Northeast basketball fan, which is tremendous, if they come over here for a game, they'll be back. And for our students and our alumni and all of the people within the community, what they will see is a group of really hardworking young men that do things the right way, that are here first as students, that are true student athletes. And they'll see a great product on the court as far as their effort, their intensity, and their love of the game.
I think it should be our best year, and I'm really excited to bring our fans, a great season.
It's going to be something that NJIT basketball probably hasn't seen before, so I think they need to come out.
For new year, new team, so same goal. We want to finish, we want to win. That's what's going to happen.